Hello guys and welcome to my channel, and on this video we're going to talk about the latest Windows 11 build from the dev channel. The build is 23486, but before we start this video, don't forget to hit the like and the subscribe button, because I'm trying to reach 10,000 subs as fast as possible, and it's free and you can always change your mind. What's new in this build? Passwordless improvements, enroll and use passkey to sign into apps and website. They're improving the passkey experience for Windows users. They can now go to any app or website that supports passkeys to create and sign in using passkey with the Windows Hello Native experience. Once a passkey is created, users can use Windows Hello, face, fingerprint or PIN to sign in. More about that in the article in the description. Changes and improvements. New effects are now available for dynamic lighting via settings, personalization, dynamic lighting, wave, wheel and gradient. They are improving the user experience while changing the time zone via settings, time and language, date and time. If location settings are disabled, a warning is now shown to the user, urging them to enable location settings to ensure accurate time zone adjustments. This warning provides helpful information to the user, helping them understand why their time zone may not be correct and guiding them towards resolving the issue. And some fixes: they fix the issue where on first boot after installing recent builds and connecting a device, the use dynamic lighting on my devices toggled is off in settings and devices LEDs may not turn on automatically. They're rolling a fix for an issue where a blank Windows was titled in Windows input experience appears after resuming the device from sleep. They fixed an issue causing task manager crashes for some people. They fixed an issue where focus wasn't getting set correctly to search if the task manager window was small enough that search was collapsed to an icon. They fixed alignment of task manager icon and name in the title bar. And those are the main news about this build. If you want to see everything that is new, I'm gonna leave a link down below in the description with an article for that. But for now, this is all for today. Don't forget to hit the like and the subscribe button. I was Buzz from BuzzTech. Until next time, have a nice day.